I'm gonna start the solid axle swap and start unbolting stuff. Get everything pulled off so I can start cutting on the frame. So I got everything unbolted that I can unbolt. I've cut off one piece with the Sawzall already. So let's take a look, see. Cut all these frame brackets off. Make sure all the wires and stuff's out of the way. We'll get to it.